Hey, what is up, guys? My name is Rahul, and in this video, we'll be looking at a challenge called Just a Comment, which is for 50 points of the DWAG CTF 2021 challenge. It says that Just a Comment, we love our people here at a clear edge. So it provides us with a PKPNG file, which I already have downloaded. As you can see, here is our PKPNG file. Let's use Wireshark to open it up. So let me tell you what my first impression was from this challenge. I thought that I'll be looking at a few files, which will be HTTP files. Or a few JPEG or PNG images. I'll have to use ZSTEC if it was a PNG file. I'll have to use stack height if it was a JPEG file. Or if it is a HTTP file, I'll open it up my browser and then I'll look up for the comments. But this wasn't the path. It was just a rabbit hole. For example, I went to file and clicked on export objects and click on HTTP. So as you can see, there are a couple of images and files. I went to save all and I saved them all. So if you see here, I have a directory called output, and if you see, these are the files that I got off from the PKPNG file, but I tried whatever I could, but it did not give me the flag. So how did I solve the challenge? So if I look up comments in PKPNG, so this is eventually new in my understanding. So what happens is, if the file is PKPNG, not PKAP, but if it is a PKPNG file, then what happens is that you can put comments in the file. So if I open up the first link in the browser, which eventually isn't opening, but nevertheless, I'll tell you what or how you can view the comments. If you click on the button right over here, you can see that under the comment, there is a summary, and that summary contains the flag. So thank you guys, this is it for the video.